And we will unpause. Oh man. Alright, so previously on Dark Horse Plays Turok. I don't remember what level I was on. I think 5. Ah, that's right. I had just gained access to 6. Aw, Crockett. What's up, man? What's up, Connor? No, go away, dinosaur. Go away, I don't want you. Look, there's a green thing there. Oh. Oh, thank you, map. Oh. Minigun. And shotgun shells, let's go. Yeah, I literally just started. Crockett, I don't know if Hexen's a good game, but I know that Super Boom Fan likes it. one time when he was over here, he was playing Hexen on my Everdrive. So it must be decent. Oh wait, I kind of want health. Shooting me. Alright, I really don't appreciate this. That was really not cool. Remember when I ignored the bits? And then I was like, oh wait, I need lives. Shotgun shells already? Jeez. Wait, what the heck? Am I really supposed to jump? Guess so. Oh, crap. Maybe I was supposed to jump there first. This. I feel like there's a lot of guessing. I feel so uncertain. I don't know where to go. Abandoned narwhal. That's too far. How am I supposed to get there? I want a backpack. Oh crap. Alright, did you see me just move sideways? Because I didn't do that. Tech armor. Oh, Oh, what's up? Monkeys are laughing at him. Too much Coldplay memes, Dizzle. Yeah, Pugs, the league average viewers. When I checked last night after the Derek stream, it was at 100. We're fine. Also, I'm going to end this 30-day period before I apply for a partner with the Smash and Splash stream. So that should bring the numbers back up a tiny bit. Even if they've dropped during, like, the Rev and Derek Narwhal streams. Yo, no scope? 360 no scope? 420, 69? Alright, what are you? Grenades. I don't need you. Turok Dinosaur Hunter, the Native American warrior using weapons from the future and aliens. Why not? Alright, that doesn't look good. Is that tree in the way? No. Alright, how do I get over there? Can I make that jump? What do you guys think? Nope. Oh man. Deku boy, what's up? Oh wait, no! This was so far away! Why did I try that?
I am Turok!
I am an idiot! No! Oh my god, this is so far. I guess doing it the second time is a lot faster. Still, though. It's still far. I'm still not happy it happened. Gotta be a way to get up there. But also, what the heck am I supposed to do? Alright, I see that. I guess I'll just go there. What do I go for? I gotta go for the portal, right? Yeah, you know what? I freaking knew someone would clip that. Thanks. Thank you very much. I actually turned up stream brightness for this game yesterday because it was pretty I was in an area, it was pretty dark. So yeah, I know like some games like Doom are a little darker. Yo, can you just let me talk to people without respawning? Chill out. That guy just seemed bigger than the other ones. He did to me. I feel like I'm missing things. Like that whole area I could get. Alright, definitely don't wanna. Which gun do I wanna use? Shotgun, shotgun. I'm just looking at the map. Probably surface, huh? Oh, what's up, health? I want you. What the heck? What did we just witness? Yeah, Conquerors. Some parts of Conquerors are pretty dark. The color and the themes. Oh yeah, Connor, I added a donation animation for bits and stuff just for you. No, stop it. Stop shooting me. I don't want this. Big tree. Yo, who are these guys? Yo, chill out. Alright. So I go in the tree? Let's see what's this way first. There's gotta be stuff this way, right? Like a save? Hell yeah. Ambiance? Yeah, pretty sure it's how you spell it. Let's say over here. Anything? Oh. Hello, cave. Oh, hello, gun. It's a new gun. I'm gonna bug you guys by getting the gun last. Getting all the bits first. Alien weapon. Alien. Oh, it's this one. I remember this. Holy crap, how do I get out of here? Ooh, bonus world. Yo, so many purple ones.
I am Torok. Thank you.
He's still talking. Take this, Narwhal. Oh, wow. SSB64 is now hosting my stream. Thanks, SSB64. That's very kind of you. Who would have done such a nice thing? I don't remember putting in that animation, by the way. I'll have to do something about that. That's pretty bad. All right, let's get out of this freaking cave. Back to the tree. Am I finally going to the treetops of the treetop village? Could it be? Could it be? I'm in the treetops. Oh my god, I'm totally gonna fall off of this place. What do you think, Bert? Bert's like, you're hopeless. Interesting. Do I keep using this weapon? The alien weapon? That has no other description. It's just called alien weapon. Alright, I don't know. I'm kind of liking it. Wait, no, why is this so far away? You're freaking killing me.
I am Torok.
I am Torok.
Oh, wait, this was like right by the water. Never mind. Don't care.
Let's go.
Back to the tree. For the thing. Alright, let's not fall off this time by hitting one of the C buttons. Crap. How much does each shot? Oh, five? Each one's five energy? Really, I only get 20 shots with this. It's kind of rough. Guess it could be worse. Alright, let's... Yo, screw you, man. Tech arrows. Not fun at all. Can I climb this? No. Tech armor. I want tech armor. Can I? I'm scared.
I don't want to make the leap.
Jump from up here. Alright, I thought there was like a 0% chance I made that. The This is level 6, yeah. Getting there, man. Alright, so there's just nothing here. I bet that's where I was supposed to jump. Alright, some ammo.
I am Torok!
Dude, just right behind me. It's not cool. Oh, this guy's so dead. How are you? How's that guy alive? Alright, maybe I don't like this guy. That was a pretty poor demonstration of power. Now, the real question, how the heck do I get back? What, like, crazy jump am I supposed to make? Alright, maybe not that crazy. Yeah, actually, it's a good call. This might end up being the longest game. Can't decide if I like it. I'll do this one first. The road less traveled. No, it's right when he threw a grenade at me. I just wanted to turn on desktop audio. Alright, see, that's cool. Because it killed both of them. That was really bad. Alright, so this is a pretty crappy close quarter. This is like a sniper. I get it. Bad close quarter. No more. Give me the shotgun. What's up, Diz? And yeah, 296 games is all the US release games. So yeah, I'm almost there. Game 13. Practically done. Oh, balls. Explosive shells. Favorite weapon in the game. They're just so good. Giant freaking booby trap thing flies out of the air. Sometimes you gotta push the language barrier. Like he said in Rambo, I can't turn it off. You know, one of these huts is gonna have something behind it. If I check all of them, one of them has to have something, right? This one didn't have anything in it. Oh, come on. There's so many. some bits. Bits for Turok. And some bits for Dark Horse. Just be able to transfer these. Oh, yeah. Oh, he dizzled, definitely. You know, it happens. Yo, does anyone know anything about these Twitch quests? You can, like, from what it appears, the viewers can, like, play games to get bits and, like, points towards a free sub. I really haven't looked into it, but it seems kind of cool. If anyone knows anything about it, let me know. All right. Twitch quests, yeah. Yeah. I need to like set it up one day. It's not gonna happen until after Smash and Splash. After Smash and Splash, I'm gonna be streaming a lot more. Oh crap! I hit the wrong button. Did you see me move sideways in midair? I accidentally hit C right. That was scary. Watching ads on channels that have ads will give you a few bits. Whee! Whee! There better be a key up here. Nice! Hey man, I'll take every little bit I can get. Scary guy. Is it just one big scary guy? Is there like this whole new zone now? Come on. I'm totally gonna get lost in here. Oh, it's one of these idiots again. 69 health. Wait, was that literally it? Did I just come all the way up here just for that? Yep. Thanks, Acclaim. It looked like there was something else over there. But I'm like too dumb to figure it out. I watch channels with ads all the time. So does it just mean I have a bunch of bits? Alright, so is there literally nothing up here? Dude, screw you. headshot. Into the- Okay. Gotcha. I was gonna say, because I don't have Amazon Prime. I don't have Twitch Prime on my account, so I always have to watch ads. Oh, what's up? Surprise. Dude, where the F is my first key? No. There's save. I'll take it. I like saves. But yeah, key. Torah key hunter. There's just nothing. Just this. To the beginning slash end of the level. Dude, he has guns! The freaking dinosaur had guns. Can we talk about that? Dude's everywhere. Stop it. Where are you? Here you are. The dinosaurs come in the huts. God, dinosaur shooting me. Yes, I just said that sentence. Oh, dang. Dude, explosive shells. I'm telling you. I hate those guys. Those shells are so good, dude. This guy's pretty freaking good too, though. I'm just exploring. Good thing I did. Backpack. They hurt you when they fall over. Can't forget that. Oh, there's another. They're respawning. And a surprise raptor. Alright, let's get out of here. Dude, what if dinosaurs did respawn? One day, just like surprise, respawn. 100 million year spawn time. What's up? Heard swinging noises. This gun's cool, but not very practical. Bits. All right, the game cannot handle everything that's happening. The lightning. It's too much. Is there anything on the other side? Yes, of course. That's it, though. Alright, definitely not doing that.
A key.
Guys, it's a key. My like 53rd save point without a key. There's like a 0% chance I did not miss one earlier. Ooh. What? This is like a totally different place now. No, how do I get this key? How do I get up there? How do I do this? What the F? How do I get up there? Oh my god. Down the stairs. Don't start with that down the stairs crap. It's like I came here and it was a dead end. Right? Definitely a dead end. There's a full health thing, an ultra health. I'll just push through. A rocket! Rockets! Continue on. Crockett's. Oh yeah, just a reminder to everybody. I am currently at 10 subs. If I get to 20, Shears will play Portal 2 with Lord Narwhal. And if I get to 25, then we're going to have another super hot salsa stream. Except this time, it's not salsa. It's actually hot sauce made by the same company called The End, which according to them is significantly hotter. So I will be a mess. That's true. It's true. Donations will get it there. Get us there also. I also think after Smash and Splash, when I start putting in work on this stream, I'll start doing like giveaways and stuff like that. Try and push numbers that way. I'll start out with like, you know, free giveaways. And then move into these subs-only giveaways. This guy running in a zigzag pattern. It worked. Alright, so teleporter here. I don't want to use the teleporter yet. Thank you. Okay. It's just, it's symmetrical. Cool. Thanks, level. Oh. Well, yeah, you should sub to the community, you know. That's good, Dizzle. Oh, I hear them. I hear them. Wait, how is the lightning still affecting us in this cave? Granted, how can I see with my light source? These questions need answering. Oh, bonus. Come back. Spiritual invincibility? No, ultra health. Cool. What do you expect me to do here? There's nothing here. What? This is dumb. Alright, this level's annoying me. Yeah, I was alright. So I was in this freaking cave. Well, getting on that ledge, get me anything? Nope. This game's definitely breaking the record. It's a good guess, Beef. I'm currently playing Turok. How? I feel like I shouldn't be here. Haha. All right, here we go. Oh yeah, I am Turok. Dinosaur, where did you go? Imagine being able to make all these majestic leaps while holding a freaking minigun. Dude's a badass. Hey, I can get the key. Alright, can I get this? Box of explosive shells. Oh no, I've already done this one. My face on Torak, that'd be kind of funny. Alright. Great, I got 6 health out of that. Sook. Alright, well, I didn't die, so that's nice. But now what? Save. That's what. Definitely save. Reassures him. He's like, oh yeah, I am Torak. Oh, I should go to that one now. Get my bits. What's up? Can I do that on the other side? See, I don't see all the same greenery on the other side. No nice, pretty ledge to jump to. You know? Just don't see how it's possible. Like, I can't make that jump. Right? Yeah. No way. But I have to try, right? I don't think I can make that jump. That's a really long jump. Screw it. Fuck! No, I didn't mean to just jump off. Pug, I tried that earlier, and it just made me fall right through. Alright, now I just need to complete the level. I just need to get through this with my one life, my one remaining life. Alright, we're not talking about that. How do I get up there? What? No. We've been here before. All right, let's try this again. Give me that full health. Damn, I was really hoping there'd be something else here. It's very lackluster. But this freaking wall is still here. Like, what? That's not cool. Why is the same frickin' bonus level there? Oh, it's a new one. I'm okay with the new one. I think it's the first bonus level with enemies. That's new. Ultra health. There's a video on Turok just called I Am Turok. Nice. No freaking way. Oh, I missed that. Bits. All the bits. Rocket launcher. All right, that's pretty sick. Damn, I was kind of hoping there'd be a key up here. Rocket launcher's cool though. Like, let's see what it does to this guy. Oh, it hurt me too. Slightly overkill. Oh, is there nothing else in here? Dude, what the heck? What am I supposed to do? I really thought there was a key up here. Anyone have any insight? This is 6. The Treetop Village. Dude, come on. To do, guys. But how do I move on to another level if I'm here? I can't just leave, right? I didn't even get all the keys in level 4. Crap. So, let's see, it's level 2, level 3, 4, level 5, 6. I haven't unlocked all the level 7s. Yeah, it looks like the remaining 2 keys on this level are both level 7. Yeah, I know I need to find the end. That's what I've been struggling to do. They get here. And then I don't know what to do. Like, what do I do? I'm just at this same point that I've been. Like, where I can go here and then not get this stupid, like that wall was being blocked, you know? Like, why is this a thing? Why is this here? They come out here and it's like, surprise, there's a wall here. We want you to enjoy this wall. Cause you know, why not? Why wouldn't I put this wall here? I don't know, it's like I glitched the game or something. Because there were some guys down here and I killed them. And usually that opens the door. But it didn't. There's supposed to be guys here, and there just aren't. Did I break it? Yeah, like, it sucks. I feel like I'm gonna have to start over. I keep hearing the respawn noise, but that's... It's just these jerks. Yeah, I might... Well, I already saved after I got that key. I think I just have to start over. Back when I had 3 lives. Now I can attempt this jump. No. Yeah, it's just not happening. It'd be great if it puts the enemies where they're supposed to go. Where'd you go? Over here. Dude.
I am Torok.
Yes, we know. We know Torok. You think like all his friends are sick of hearing that? They're like, yeah, dude, we know. Where are the bad guys? What the heck? What else do I do? Restart game. What do you think that does? No, just start over. No, I don't want to start. I do have a minigun. What of it? Oh my, I don't know what to do. Literally just no idea.
I am Torok.
I did equip the minigun. Cause remember I shot the gate with like everything. Are you reading about like a glitch, Pugs? I guess I should still get the rocket launcher. Game facts walkthrough. Welcome to my childhood. Why can't... Alright, I mean, I'm just gonna have... I think I have the game over. What a waste of time.
I am Torok.
It's like a solid hour on this level. Just wasted. This is how you know I don't care anymore. I'm just running around with the pistol. Thank you. decided to show up? Like, what the heck? Did I have to look up? Is that what finally did it? I looked up? Another key. Alright, that was a lot of guys that just dropped. Crap. I have 5 freaking health. I made it all the way. All that work.
I am Torok.
I have 0 lives. Oh my god, what am I doing, guys? Something. Let's do this. Oh yeah, I didn't get those. Yeah, whatever. Correct. How do I get down without freaking killing myself? Killed one. Where'd the other one go? Ding. That was a huge waste of time. Gotta visit each hut. I like this hut. It's my favorite hut so far. I think he fell off. That's funny. Is there really nothing else in there? Health, very much needed. Tech arrows, those things I use all the time. Kill one of his own guys. That's kind of funny that that can happen. I really wanted that 2 health. Yeah, this has got to be near the end of the level. Just kill this guy for good measure. Back at the beginning. Peace. Alright. Let's just save. What is that photo beef? That is awful. Have you been working on that all this time? Because if so, that's very concerning. Alright, got all this. Got all this. Ooh, one more level 7 key. Yeah, let's. So one of the level 8 keys is on level 4 and I missed it. And then we missed one of the level 6 keys. I mean, I'm not, like, scrawny. Like, I am, like, 5'10", 180. But I'm not, like, freaking, obviously I'm not jacked. Alright. Do I go back to that level? Do I go to level 4 and try and find the key I'm missing? Beef, you're a hater. If I wanted to give Beef a hard time, I would just bring up basketball at Snosa. But I won't. Just a nice guy. Wait, that's literally it right there. That's the key. That's the key I don't have. It's right there. Crap. I got carried. I was making shots. Thank you. We just outlasted you guys. You couldn't hang. You became a human traffic cone. Just had to go around you whenever I felt like it. As I feared. Beef, I was actually concerned that you were gonna get sick of like heat exhaustion. Like you look ill. Oh. There's gotta be something else up here. Alright. Crap. Stop. Wait, is that it? I don't remember this. And I've played this level. Up here, purple bits. What? What the heck? Yes, Pugs, you get to use your own emotes without subbing to yourself. All three of them.
I am Torok.
So like, oh crap, I'm not logged in as myself. But yeah, you do. Turok does do a lot of falling. Yes. 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 It's freaking nuking me.
Mission complete.
So there's 8 levels, but the 8th one is literally just a boss fight. So I need to get that last key on level 6, and then, like, then we're good. That'll work someday. Here, let me log in as myself. My own freaking emotes. There we go. There we go. Boom, boom, boom. Although I have to like refresh this. That's a spicy meatball. This is me, like, for the last hour, though. Mostly that. Mostly that. All right. Level 6. Two more keys. That is the third. Oh, the salsa one's the third one. This is the second one, actually. Boom. So it's me, then Cheers, then salsa. Okay. Level 5, level 7. I need level 6 again. Did I save? I don't remember. I'm gonna save now. Dude, tiger shears will never get old. Yeah. Ask you guys what you think about this. So, it's been a while since I've made like any like t-shirt designs or anything like that. And talking about Pokemon Stadium 2 the other day got me thinking, what if I make Wobbuffet, but he's doing this, the like Wakanda Forever. But it's Wobbuffet. I think it'd be funny. Wobbuffet forever. Damn, this dude's a tank. All right, so I wasn't watching most of Narwhal's streams. I wasn't home. As soon as I sat down and turned it on, though, I heard that. The Tupac. Tupac is in hell. Like, what? Whew, that was a fall. I guess this should go a lot faster. Most of the enemies are gone. Doors are open. Was there anything in here? Oh. There's a portal. Oh. It's a portal that takes me here. Bits. Turok donates bits to the Dark Horse stream. Just not even being able to see where I'm jumping thing is pretty silly. Fake Pokemon. The non-original 151. Fan fiction. I like it. Turok is about to overtake Wayne Gretzky as the longest game. Oh yeah, that dude lit me up here last time. So, for me, the show, I only ever watched the first season. Charmander evolved, and that was it. Never saw another episode. I was all about the game. Red Blue was like, that was it, man. That was like the pinnacle of middle school gaming. Not be happy. It is progress. Boom. I feel like this is where it all went wrong last time. Yeah, I feel like I did not go this way. Is he behind me? What a freaking jerk. Oh, beef. Cruising USA. That's a good one. Definitely a good one. You know, I don't have it on YouTube yet. Put it up. Oh, come on. Cruising USA is an okay game. It's mostly nostalgic for people. The music is, you know, decent. But as far as like overall game, you know, it's whatever. Gameplay's aight. I'm scared. Guys. Rank your favorite games as you go through them. If you actually check that that doc I just linked, I do it's not like I rank them, but I do give recommendations. I grade them. Now, as a disclaimer, my rankings for these games are solely based off of single player. Like Wayne Gretzky, I'm sure it'd be really fun with multiplayer, but I only played it single player. NBA Hangtime might be okay multiplayer, I only played it single player. And in that scenario, it was trash. Whoa. that's good enough for me. There's some guy in the Netherlands that's basically doing what I'm doing. He's way ahead. He's over 1,000 hours. I don't necessarily agree with his like win condition for how he's beating some of these games. Like we're going about it slightly different ways. But he will have played all of the games before me, so he'll definitely be able to rank them. Yeah, it's true. I could rank them. How is there a switch I haven't gotten yet? We're in uncharted territory, boys. Which is way better than being in uncharted boy territory. Yo, later beef. Yeah, he's not only is he's streaming him. His Twitch is Meridian Prime. So you can give him a follow if you wanna check him out. Meridian Prime. He's definitely not a dark horse. Oh, hey, I can see if anything's on these ledges this time. Just ammo. Ooh, minigun ammo, though. Everyone knows what minigun ammo. I just gotta finish the level. Yeah, I mean, it's kind of fun to do something like this. You know, you said if you do it for all the Sonic games, yeah, that'd be cool. I didn't own a Sega, so I really, like, never played any Sega games. We need a Sega classic to come out. Actually, there is one, right? Or something similar, at least. I don't think it's not, like, literally called Sega Classic. Stuck. All right, I was like stuck in the wall, and so I try and get out of the wall, and he just jumps off. Wow, Wayne Gretzky, you've been surpassed. All right, you know what? Give me my. My life back. Yeah. They're shooting me. If I could just like exit a level. But no. Oh, there. Yeah, that glitch has happened before. I don't like it. See this. Yeah, I mean, this should go pretty quickly. I need the full health, I think.
Look up.
I was so close to the end when I got stuck. Look at that. It was right there. Oh, Turok is a great game. For my recommendations, I would say yes. What might make it better for a lot of people is playing the remastered version on PC. So you can use a mouse and a keyboard. Because I could see the control scheme for this being a huge turnoff for a lot of people. Like me, I don't really care, but I know a lot of people won't like it. Three interactions. Prince, when are you gonna stream? I will stream it someday. Oh, that's not helpful. That's not helpful at all, Prince. Bobcat, what are you talking about? Prince, you're not being very helpful. Later, Deku. So I was trying to convince Prince to do the stream not at 5 a.m. Trying to convince him to do it at like 9 or 10 a.m. Japan time. So it would be like 8 o'clock at night here. I just don't know if he will. Can I get back up? Thank you. My knife. I'll climb the wall eventually, guys. Oh, dude, what? Five shells. Princess tweets don't make sense. It's definitely best to just... What just hit me sideways? It's just way too strong. Oh my god, that was a thing. I guess I should use grenades. Come on, booby traps. Anyone just doesn't get caught by this the first time around. I feel like that's borderline not possible. Where apparently I should be using bullets because ammo is just freaking everywhere. Oh, hey. Oh, come on. This one's tough. Am I fighting aliens now? Is this what Torok has come to?
I am Torok!
Yeah, I know. It'd be kind of wild if I didn't know who you were. But yeah, being able to speak a little Japanese would be pretty freaking convenient. At least in Smash. Like, knowing Spanish is super helpful in Smash also, at least in 64. I finally got to the point, like, texting Alvin back and forth so much that my phone will autocorrect some Spanish now. Did the game just freeze? I'm so confused. What the heck just happened? Pull himself up. What? It's tough. All those jumps without the markers on the map. Wonder how long it took Mr. Meridian Prime to beat Torak. Oh yeah, another thing about the way I'm beating all the games is I'm actually beating them all on normal difficulty. Like whatever the default is, that's what I'm doing. So that's kind of cool, I guess. Can I have a weapon that's not an explosive? Not. Wait, does this just go the same way? That thing with grenades.
And it's like, no, I'm good, man.
Crap, I just blew myself up. After using all that ammo.
I am Torak. Ugh!
was intense. I'd like to not do that again. Just shot me.
You did.
Jerk. Fancy yellow alien gun.
I am Torok.
Fusion cannon. Okay, that seems pretty strong. I'm gonna stick to my arrows for now. So I don't like blow up the freaking world. Do I want that armor that bad? Nah. Boulder just falls on my head. Is this where we are now, Torok?
I am Torok.
I have no ammo for anything except for rockets. Can I just jump on this wall? What's up here? Those aren't good sounds. Good to know. Got some minigun ammo. I really wasn't that confident about that jump. Thank you. There was a portal. Oh, there was a portal, yeah. I say just, but I have zero lives. Xanadu. Oh. What's up, Xanada? 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 Whatever. Do I just have grenades? Flies. Flies are the worst. They like barely do any damage, so they're just, oh crap. Damn. 5 health. Crap. Crap, crap, crap. Oh no, I'm gonna die to a freaking fly. What was I supposed to do up here? Anything? I really don't like this place. So I don't have much choice. Just bits down here. Wow, that's not helpful now. That's where I came from. Sucks. A dinosaur shooting at me. Bird barking in his sleep. Even Bird doesn't like this level. Right. Let's get that extra life. Need it. So there's that one. Killed my armor. Also, for the record, I found zero keys. Pretty sure. There. Oh, still 8 of you hanging out in here. It's really, I think, once I get all the way through this level, I think I'll stop. Flies, man. Oh, gotta play this game now. Oh,
2.5 hours.
No! Oh, I just needed to hide by the wall.
I am Torok.
Yeah, I know.
He's getting the big guns this time. It pushed me. No. I don't even know when the last save was. There's no save in that level. Oh, man. Oh, man. All right, I think I gotta stop now. I can't continue after that. That's too much.